Why do parachutes work? Parachutes work because of the air friction with the parachute and the air that surrounds it.
Air friction, air friction, air friction!
And surface area.
As Mr. Gerke throws toy parachutes over the balcony, they slow down before they hit the ground. The gases that make up air fill the parachute as it falls. You can feel the air friction of the air if you put your hands up and wave them around quickly. And the quicker you move your hands, the more air friction is going to slow your hands down. A parachute does the same thing, only the parachute increases the surface area. Just like if you were to wave around a much larger object than your hands. If the extra surface area of the parachute is removed, the air friction will slow down the skydiving toy much less. And the toy without the parachute will fall much, much faster.
You should know this.
The difference between a skydiver falling to their doom, and surviving is because of the increased surface area the parachute gives them. Parachutes increase the surface area that air friction can act against, slowing certain death to a more manageable and survivable speed.
Go parachute, go parachute, go, go, go parachute.
Thank you for watching. This has been Justin Higgins. Have a glorious day and be excellent to each other.